or anything else, welcome to a new series of Fallout 3. Fallout 3 is a fairly old game. This is the Game of the Year edition. You know, it's been out for a while, and here on the ish, which just means Gunlamp the extra stuff. So it's just DLC and whatnot. I'm hoping I'm not too loud right now, and why has my FPS dropped down to 30? Unless, I don't know, it's 30. Anyway, Fallout 3, I'm assuming most of you have seen or at least played the game on the other way around. At least seen the game. Highly recommend it. Some people say it's better than New Vegas. I like both games the same pretty much. I originally started out my Fallout as Fallout New Vegas because that was when Fallout New Vegas came out new, and I was like, oh wow, new game, in my heart, so I bought Fallout New Vegas and played all the way through on Xbox, because that was before I had a PC. And yeah, that's how I played Fallout. I didn't play Oblivion or any of games like that before Morrowind. No, and through Fallout and New Vegas, but Fallout 3 is an amazing game. At least they've actually got DLC where it can
I've lost all ambition.
That'll come later in the series. Worldly acclaim. Slash to the end. I'm hoping I'm playing 2 hours just in this one session. Get a bunch of story, not story, but I'm going to give a quick heads up now. I'm not planning to that you make, feel the same. Not make, like do all the side quests. I'm going to do a few. I want to rank up, you know, do become my best buddies with Brotherhood of Steel. But no, I'll probably just give a backstory. Fallout. It's basically, there was a nuclear war, I think. We're going to presume it's not that we call war. And actually, it turns out it's a nuclear war. The world's turned to shit. Generally gone to shit. And you start the game off by being born, and that's basically the way the game makes you pick your class. I've got subtitles enabled, just so if I'm like talking over one beat, you can read it, just in case you actually care enough. And another thing before I move on.
War. War never changes. Since the dawn of humankind, when our ancestors first discovered the killing power of rock and bone, blood has been spilled in the name of everything from God to justice to simple psychotic rage. In the year 2077, after millennia of armed conflict, the destructive nature of man could sustain itself no longer. The world was plunged into an abyss of nuclear fire and radiation. But it was not, as some had predicted, the end of the world. Instead, the apocalypse was simply the prologue to another bloody chapter of human history. For man had succeeded in destroying the world, but war never changes. In the early days, thousands were spared the horrors of the Holocaust by taking refuge in enormous underground shelters known as vaults. But when they emerged, they had only the hell of the wastes to greet them. All except those in Vault 101. For on that fateful day, when fire rained from the sky, the giant steel door of Vault 101 slid closed and never reopened. It was here you were born. It is here you will die. Because in Vault 101, no one ever enters, and no one ever leaves.
And there you go. So hopefully my mic sounds different as opposed to usual. They should hopefully be less background noise, but my radio in my case is really loud. Just in case you've got H1 to die, and I've got it mounted in the top of my fractal design, fine R4. Because that's where I put it, and I didn't put it in the front, but apparently the sheep's too short to put it in the front right, but that's computer talk, ignore that. Boy. So this is a whole character creation.
A boy! We've got a son, Cutter.
Subtitles, apparently. Display. General subtitles.
A beautiful, healthy baby boy.
There you go.
Oh, James.
That's my
we
dad
did it.
That's my mom.
A son.
Right.
A beautiful son.
I'm beautiful.
You've got a bright future ahead of you, son.
I do.
I'm sure of it. Look at you. Look at
Hello.
You.
Hello.
Hi there. I'm your
Hi.
Daddy, little guy. Daddy. You're going to need a name,
daddy.
Aren't you? Your mother and I have been talking.
Shit,
what
name,
do you think
name.
About...
Name. Okay, I just hit screenshot and that moved my FPS camera, which was scary. Ah, oh, shit, name. Let's think of a name. Okay, sorry about that. Apparently the intro is really loud. Hopefully I've turned the audio down enough now so I won't be really quiet when stuff's loud. Right. I still don't think of a name, although that was just to check the audio. But, let's think of a name. Fucking suck when it comes to name. Oh shit, let's look at my room. I'm sure I can find something. Top. Gas. Lamp. Gunlamp. Steve. There you go. Steve Gunlamp. There you go. Steve Gunlamp.
That's a good name, don't you think?
It is.
Fits you perfectly. Looks like they've finished the gene projection. Let's see what you'll look like when
you're
all grown.
Come on, what's Steve Gunlamp going to look like? Sex. Race. Hispanic, Kazakhstan, Asian, African American. Let's go with that one. Face. I'm not a big fan of when it comes to customization, so let's go with some of the presets. Gibbsy's online. Randomize, go. Show me some random. Let's just spawn left click a few times. That's creepy. I turned blue in one of these. Oh well, right. Okay, so I'm gonna turn away from a monitor. This is me turning my chair around. I'm gonna rapid click around, BAM! I'm gonna look like this guy. That looks default, but whatever. Next, yeah, I'll do. Done. Yes.
You're going to look a lot like your dad.
Do I?
See that, Catherine?
Oh, very strapping.
And then this is where your mum dies.
It's a big world out there,
Spoiler
son.
Alert.
With all sorts of people. What about you? What kind of person are you going
to
be? You're just
James?
Catherine?
James?
Catherine! She's in cardiac arrest. Start compressions. Get the baby out of here. Move! Move! 1,000. 2,000. Come on. Hang on, Catherine.
I
Hang
count
on.
Seconds like that. 1,000. 2,000.
We need a doctor, not a dead man. Fail to meet my expectations and there will be...
Don't look straight into the light now.
Don't look straight. I should be quiet. The game audio should be quiet as compared to what it was.
Just like home. Come on over here.
This is me as a baby.
Walk the dead. There you go.
Oh,
my
man,
goodness,
well.
Just a year old and already walking like a pro.
Imagine
your mother
walking.
Would have been so proud. Listen, kiddo, I know you don't like it when Daddy leaves you alone, but I need you to take care of yourself for a minute. You just stay here while Daddy runs to his office. You'll be okay, pal. I'll be back in a bit.
Hey, come on, you little fuck. Where's the special book? Here it is, right. Now, this is your skill tree, basically. Now what do I want? I'm gonna be laser energy weapons guy, so strengthen me can carry, that's pretty good. If I put a couple points into that, long for it means that blah blah taste, smell, so unheard. I never really used that. Endurance, that's how long I can play. I'm always really healthy and have energy all day. I don't know if they're sprinting this game. Charmism, whatever. It's why people think I'm great, I make friends. I think I'm gonna be a nice guy in this game. Intelligence, yes. Agility, so blah blah. Fast, easy, never make sound. Nah. Look. I also got 3 points. Well, let's put more in intelligence and strength. Then boost up perception or agility. There you go. Push Z. Oh wow, I didn't know you could pick up items in this game. MLG. Great escape.
You are quite a little explorer.
Don't look at me.
Serves me right for trying to pin you in. Come on over here.
Pressing E apparently makes some dead ass sounds.
See that? It was your mother's favourite passage.
Kokami Nicola.
Revelation 21:6. I am Alpha and Omega. The beginning and the end.
This is me spamming E.
I will give unto him that is athirst of the fountain of the water of life freely. He always loved that. All right, come on. Let's go see if your little friend Amada wants to play.
Amada? I'm pretty sure I should get kicked back to the green light a few years later in this point. Yep, there you go.
These experiments don't be a damn fool.
Yeah, apparently all these cutscenes are set to 30 FPS. I didn't know that.
Surprise!
But when it goes actual back to games, I think I've got V-Sync enabled, but really doesn't matter whenever I'm recording.
Happy birthday!
Yeah, it's my birthday.
He is growing up so fast.
I grow up very fast.
Happy birthday, pal.
Thank you.
I can't believe you're already 10. I'm so proud of you.
I'm 10.
If only your mother.
That was a fast one, young man.
I don't have to tell you how special this day is, do I? Down here in Vault 101, when you turn 10, well, you're ready to take on your first official Vault responsibilities. So here you are. As overseer, I hereby present to you your very own Pip-Boy 3000. Get used to it. You'll be getting your first work assignment tomorrow.
I don't do work. No, leave.
Enjoy your party. You're only 10 once, so have fun.
Nope. Yeah, it's tab, right. Pretty sure holding tab activates flashlight.
Oh,
yep.
Man, you got a pit boy. I wish I was 10.
Yeah.
Happy birthday! Yep. We really...
You didn't fool me. No. Is it? Yay!
You're welcome.
I'm not...
Ha! I found this... Well...
Barbarian.
Hey, happy birthday, nosebleed.
Happy birthday.
She took a butch, I'm gonna murder you.
Wait. Happy birthday.
Some MLG cake.
How's it going, pal? Having a good time? It wasn't easy.
I'm supposed to be Robin. No, I think I'm supposed to be.
How do you like that Pip-Boy's? As a matter of fact, I did. I'm glad you like.
Thanks, Stanley.
Don't admit.
Now go on. I'm sure everyone else.
This party's pretty good, I guess. For a little kid.
Mew. Shut the fuck up,
party.
Wally.
Not
like a chance.
Are you having a nice party?
Yay. Yes, ma'am.
Such
a sweet troll. What the hell, they have sweet rolls in this game.
Don't presume too much on her friendship, young man. I'm still the overseer and I'm still in.
Okay. I may be skipping a lot of these cutscenes.
We don't need any more.
Hey, I'm sure of it,
Amara. Having fun, I hope. Yeah.
Happy birthday, Sonny. Happy birthday, Sonny.
Oh, I want to
say. Happy birthday, Sonny.
Nope, there it is.
I'm hungry, and that's stupid.
There you go.
Ugh, I don't want your nerd cooties. You're gonna be sorry you did that. We'll see how tough you are later when the grown-ups aren't around.
Happy birthday, Sonny.
But you're such an idiot.
Don't worry, I'm actually kidding. I would give him what he wanted. He says he's going to make.
I know.
Knock him out. Now, is Dad going to speak to me?
The party, Mrs. Palmer. I help with the decorations, you know.
I was just walking.
Hey there, pal. Having fun?
Lovely. You did such a splendid job.
Sweet.
Another well on his way to becoming a productive vault citizen.
Yeah. Fuck.
Hello, Officer Gomez.
Happy birthday.
What about the title?
Jonas?
Thanks, guys.
Keep in touch with the young people, you know.
Ooh, I like that, Butch.
Hey, it's me.
I'll send him right.
Never mind. I can't believe it.
Hey, that was Jonas.
Sure thing.
Yay. Let's go.
Nice chatting with you. Thanks again for coming.
Do you want to speak to me? No.
Happy birthday.
Thank you. Okay, I'm just testing the audio again. I feel like it's not perfect. I think I'm going the right way. And this is where I get my first gun. Yay!
What are you doing down here?
I'm not a kid. Yeah, keep laughing. What am I doing down here, actually?
Your dad is waiting to give you your present. Are you ready for your surprise?
Yay.
The overseer gave you your Jonas found it down here. You know how so. Easy now.
Nope. It's a murder weapon. Pew! Is it F5? Yeah, there you go, then F9. Yep. Da-na-na. I thought there was actual ADS in this game. Da-na-na. The hell? Da-na-na. This is MLG EV shooter.
It's a rat rope. Think you can take care of that with your EV gun? Just aim and shoot.
Give me bats. I absolutely love bats in this game. Damn, my life. What the fuck? Close alive. I want some of that rad meat.
Good work. Let's get a. Hey, Jonas. Get a picture of me with a big game hunter. Smile.
Oh wow. Now I actually have cameras in vaults. That's what I would have doubted. Because, you know, it's not exactly needed for survival. But anyway, I should be paying attention to the vault. Because, if you notice in Minecraft, I'm supposed to be trying to build a vault. And yeah. Does some work,
tell, you're a
but
perfectly healthy 16-year-old boy.
That was
so
just
yes,
grind. Well, not grinding, but clearing out an area to build a tree farm.
Go on
which
now.
Probably take me a while to get back to it. And then it just depends how arsed I can. Bye, Dad. I think there's a secret. Yeah, secret thing in there. It's actually pretty useless from what I remember. Oh wow, they took my BB gun off me, what dicks.
Good morning. Stopped in to see the old man before class, eh?
Get out of my way.
Hey, look.